The kick, kick, kick it. My rhyming and singing technique is uploadable. Living in luxury and it's affordable. No other brother is better than me. The J, the A, the Z. The cream of the crop on the top of the top. The suckers are trying to stop. The bigger, the boss off the hip hop. They never come in, they never come here. No, not this year. They go on the fear, I'm ready to see. I'm a jerk, tears. I'm a beta, pushing the data. I'm talking about info attack. It's just a stumbling and bumbling off the intro.
I knew a guy by the name of Jazz who had a record deal, and, you know, that thing started to snowball. Yeah. I didn't get the record deal through him, but it started the whole thing of knowing that there's a possibility that, you know, you can get some sort of, commerce for your art.
That's right. It always seems to happen that you get the little
opportunity.
You get the little flame in the back of your mind, and then you find somebody who'll fan it a little bit, and that's all it takes.
Yeah.
Known as the originator, Jazzo from Marcy Houses, Brooklyn. You know, the original Marcy Project. I was signed to EMI Records in 1988 as an artist. I made a novelty landmark song called Wine Sophie, where I introduced a partner of mine named Jay-Z, who I brought into the music industry.
I came into the business with this, the originator, none greater, Jazzo, finish the shit. Better learn Jazzo, relax that, ever heard of me? Worldwide originator, say word to me, the population out of certain league. Y'all burn a rapper like a third degree, see me shine so bright, gleaming on my light. Running, ruling with rigor and vigor, nobody bigger than me.
It's the originator, Jazzo, y'all. Kings County, y'all. Worldwide. You know about this shit here. Listen, 99%. 99%. 99%. Get high on greed. Will lock on streets. Body pass on seat. 99%.